Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We thank God for our lives and the lives of my elder Rocky and Deaconess Jane. I also give thanks to the acting presiding elder, Miss Elder, who has also given me the opportunity to also do the presentation. Elder Rocky is one of my best friends. I taught her and him in the Sunday school.
Wow.
Very, very young. And now when you look at it, look at him, it's like my father, my son.
No, no, like
when he was teaching, he was shouting and do, see, I do that.
Wow.
So now when you look at that, see, we are almost equal. So if you don't take care, maybe you think that I am a small boy.
Grow.
I have grown.
In the spirits.
And one thing I was so touched was that when you see somebody you have taught before ministering the word of God with anointing, you see, I stand to also praise God for that.
Amen.
I don't teach somebody to become a drunkard.
No.
So we thank God for that.
Amen.
And Rocky came to PRWC 2006.
Wow.
Meaning that he had been in the church for 10 years. Not he came as a new member, but he was also a member at the Church of Pentecost right from Kwara School, Kumasi. I taught him there. And when he came here, he was a very hardworking guy. Came as a member, as we all know, very hardworking. When you are going to join services, you see him there. You are going to meetings, you will be going there. And because of that, the church also elevated him by making him a financial secretary of the local. And later he was changed, became the finance board chairman. But you know, if you're in a small local like this, you are finance board chairman, people don't see you. So those who are working on your money, try to see them. They are also working good.
Amen.
He is very humble. His absence, I've never seen really he's been insulting anybody here. I don't know. Very, very humble, very hardworking, and very prayerful man of God. But he's also an extrovert.
Wow.
See, as I do, I'm an extrovert. I can't sit, can't come to the church, or maybe I cannot sit down for somebody to come to do one or two things, and then I close my eyes and look, you go, no. See, I cannot do that.
Give it to you.
I have to say it so that I will free in the heart.
Amen.
And then, because of his hard working, God touched him. And I also, we went to Herentals to open a church for them, for God. This church was not a church planned by the church itself. One day we just sat down and said, let us go and open a branch. I was going with him all the time with a car. The church did not pay any diesel, any petrol. We went there for one full year. By the grace of God, God picked him, touched him, and became a presiding elder. You see, one thing that I like is that PRWC is a very great church. And PR is producing a lot of leaders in this district. And I pray that may the spirit of the Lord that we serve will also touch you. So one day you not become even president, but we see you as a pastor of the church.
Amen.
The church cannot just sit down. When we come to Deaconess Janet, or Deaconess Janet for, I don't know the actual date she began the church, but as I came, the beginning of the church. So if the church is 16 years old, Janet is also 16 years old. And then when I came to this church about 4 years ago, they have been singing very, have a very beautiful voice. I used to say that I like one thing in this ministry, I don't have a very good voice. In heaven, we don't have presiding elder there, we don't have pastors there, we don't have apostles there, but in heaven we have singers. So those who can sing and sing good, in heaven you have high positions. So she's very good, she's very, very good, but at times I can also describe her as also extrovert. See, at times when we are also giving testimonies of people, I have to say that he's also extrovert. Janet will also not see you ghost coffee. And I like that. People who are extrovert, in their hearts they are good, but you don't know. The church cannot be, just look at them, see them go like that. According to the district pastor, he sat with the executive and then the presbytery that today should be set for him to be sent home or sent to inheritance. In fact, this is an appreciation because it was not a presiding elder, it is not transferred, but it is just an appreciation. And for that matter, after the church had finished presenting what we have to Rocky and the wife, it's on my heart that if you also have special things, because when you look at the message of God coming by that, if you also have something special, you can also give to him. And God will also bless you.
Amen.
I'll therefore call Rocky and Dickness J. So let's give them a big time. Let's give them a big time. So when you look at him, I think he's even taller than me. We thank you very much for your service to God. You did not come here to serve men. You came here to serve God. And God has also endowed you with wisdom, grace, to also extend the tentacles of the church. So as today you are living here, it's not that you will not come here again. You will be also be posted here one day to become also a presiding elder. Or you can be sent here to preach the word of God. So you are not just living here for good. You come here. I stand on behalf of the pastor of this district, Reverend Kofi J. Somoa, and on behalf of the coordinator, Elder Azeka Jete, leader of the PRWC, and the acting presiding elder of this local, I stand also on behalf of the presbytery of the PIWC Antioch, the most glorious and powerful church in this nation.
Amen.
And I stand on behalf of the whole church and then present this beautiful gift to two of you. And to two of you, we normally give to the women, but the woman is about to. So the thing is so harsh that when you carry it, may be because of
double weight.
I don't know whether you can carry it. But we stand also on behalf of the church, the children ministry, and all the leaders of the church, and present this to you in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. May God bless you. Amen. And the leaders will come and I will pray for them. The leaders of the church, deacons, deaconesses, and then elders.